Expect heavy traffic during Electric Daisy Carnival weekend. If you've ever been around the Las Vegas Motor Speedway during race day or during the Electric Daisy Carnival EDC, then you know what a traffic nightmare it can be. Well, grab some ibuprofen and get ready for another weekend of driving headaches. The Nevada Department of Transportation or NDOT is urging drivers to avoid northbound Interstate 15 between Cheyenne Avenue and Speedway Boulevard Exit 54 during EDC, which takes place Friday, June 16, through Sunday, June 18, with thousands actually leaving the Speedway grounds early Monday morning. NDOT has coordinated ongoing construction activity along Interstate 15 to minimize any driving impacts during the EDC weekend. An estimated 135,000 people and an additional 100,000 cars are expected for the Music, Art and Entertainment Festival at the Las Vegas Motor Speedway. The parking lots open at 5 p.m., and doors open at 7 p.m., and the show ends at 5:30 a.m. We advise coordinating your trip to avoid being on I-15 in the late afternoon and early evening those 3 days, said NDOT spokesman Tony Elia. If you're heading for Utah or taking U.S. Highway 93 to Lincoln County, there's really no other route. Just be patient and watch the signs. If you're traveling north, get in the left lane because most of the festival traffic will be exiting at Speedway Boulevard. If travel through the area is unavoidable, then plan accordingly, allowing additional time to reach your destination, said Elia. The worst of the congestion is actually expected Monday morning, June 19, when Carnival traffic is exiting at roughly the same time the morning commute begins.